The Vagabond Group stemmed from really the experience of building the Vagabond Hotel, a motel turned hotel, being involved at the University of Miami, their master's in real estate and development program.
She sees Miami as her home. She wants her daughter to grow here, so places she would want to go spend time in, live.
Things come to her in her sleep. Things come to her while she's walking around, while she's eating dinner. It's her life. It's her passion.
The younger generations appreciate properties that tell stories. She looks for things like character, things that are genuine. We do a lot of the work, the construction, but it's not like we're imposing something on a building that wasn't there before.
Avra understands preservation, adaptive reuse, how to add value to existing structures.
As a group, we're very adaptive. We can look at things quickly, make things happen on the spot.
Miami is really at a critical point from a preservation standpoint. So much culture here, so much history here that is yet to be uncovered.
Now people look back and say, of course this area should have been developed and it's growing and thriving. It took the group to look ahead and say this area has potential.
We really are doing thoughtful projects. You have to learn how to do it from start to finish. Good and the bad and the ugly, but when it's all done, it's a pretty special feeling.
We all get excited and you can feel that fire in the office. The history of a place adds value, not just maxing out the buildable area.
As a developer, I'm telling a story. Little River's a story, Biscayne's a story, the Miami River will be the next story.
She sees these moments and she transforms them into something that can be celebrated today.